any videos that try to expose me or Xtedly's is defamation of character and slander. They're both lies, and they're just there for people to... It's just unnecessary drama. Truly, no one cares. And overall, the one thing you can gain from it after watching all of it is knowing how much of a waste of time it is, and how much YouTube does not care about their platform and does nothing about most of the stuff on their platform. And I can't believe I've been on this platform for over a decade. And these are the type of people that are still on the platform while I'm getting blacklisted. It's the best platform. All this years and experience and everything that I put in just for nothing. And doing other platforms, nothing. Sure, multiple channels, but it's an excuse, if anything. That's why I do my show, I wake up, I plan out what I'm gonna do on my show, or I just wake up and do my show, and then, you know, and I love doing it for the people that watch it. I love doing content and doing what I was born to do, really, and I'm living my best life right now. It's the best. I have music out, I got all types of videos out, vlogs, live streams, hours and hours of content, and just a lot of stuff. And so whenever anybody says anything negative, I just ignore it. I'm just like, you're just wasting everybody's time talking. I look at the stuff I did and what I do, what I will do. I look at all of it, excuse me, and I look at my gaming, I look at my music, I look at all the stuff I edit myself, I mix and master my own music. The only thing I don't do is producing the beats. Everything else, the vocals, the sounds, the effects I put on the video, anything edited in the videos, for years I've been doing it. Since 2012, I've been doing it since I was a kid, really. And everything that I do is for the fans, it's for the family, for the friends, for the homies, for the Grand Vibe Empire. It's just everything I will do. Everything I have done, everything that I am currently doing, it's all worth it. There's not a day where I wake up and I regret anything. There's not a day where I wake up and I feel like I didn't accomplish anything. There's not a day where I wake up and I'm not hype or excited. Or happy and glad, joyful, that I'm about to enjoy another show, another episode of my show. There's not a day where I'm ready to entertain and make people happy, make people smile, laugh, and enjoy their time. There's not a day where I just... There's not a day where I'm like... feeling like I'm doing the wrong thing or something. There's not a day where so on and so forth. I don't really get some of the stuff. Some of the stuff just weird. overall. It is what it is, I guess. Make the most out of it with what I got, and do the best I can.